If you're planning a trip overseas, finding the most reliable, cost-effective modes of transport is probably high on the to-do list.
Which makes Laura Morrison's decision to drive for 10 months through 14 different countries in a 60-year-old Morris Minor all the more surprising. Charlie, that Morrie Minor, has just arrived back in New Zealand.
From New Zealand to Aberdeen, through the UK, France and Spain, then Alexandria, Egypt, Sudan, Ethiopia, Tanzania, Malawi, Zambia, Botswana and Namibia, to finally end in Cape Town.
Mission accomplished. Phew, pulled it off. I always knew I was going to do it, so one way or the other.
That was clear when we first spoke to Laura last year before she hit the road in a car called Charlie.
Well, the reason why I did this whole journey is because my father wanted to drive from Aberdeen to Cape Town, and he unfortunately never got to do it because he passed away of cancer 2.5 years ago.
The silver lining was the $35,000 Laura raised for the Cancer Society along the way. The environment tested her.
We're on the road to Ethiopia and it's all like this.
And as for Charlie?
It's an absolute legend on the trip. It was 26,000 kilometres from Aberdeen down to Cape Town, and I didn't have a single issue until Ethiopia.
When he really put Laura through her paces.
Going. Currently getting towed.
We had to get towed 8 times.
We're getting towed again.
By 8 different vehicles. I mean, he's a 6-year-old car. It wasn't going to be, you know, a journey without a single issue. One puncture out of the whole 26,000 Ks.
And Laura didn't even have to change it herself.
To this day, I haven't actually changed a puncture in my life.
Mechanics aside, once Charlie got going, he went a little too well. And locals' reactions as the duo rolled into each new country.
It was amazing because it's obviously a funny looking car. We'd get lots of smiles, lots of waves.
We all know every good road trip has a soundtrack. I hear the
drums echo. It's got to be Toto Africa. When I was coming into Cape Town, I just played that on repeat. I was like, I've done it.
And a message for those who said she couldn't do it.
I'm so glad that I proved them wrong and managed to pull it off. The more I travelled, the more I realised that fear makes strangers of people that should be friends. And that's kind of what I think about this journey.
Well done, Charlie, the Morrie Minor. What an epic journey.